In this guide, we are going to show you how to deposit Bitcoin to your NiceHash wallet using Lightning Network. First, you will need a Lightning wallet on your device. In this case, we will use Wallet of Satoshi. Now, this is not an endorsement, but this wallet works well. Go to Play Store on Android or App Store on iOS and find Wallet of Satoshi. Download and install and then open this app. Now, if you want to deposit, you first must have some Satoshis. You must have some funds in this wallet. Go to your NiceHash wallet and open your Bitcoin wallet. Click deposit and now you have two options. You can either deposit via Bitcoin blockchain or you can deposit via Lightning Network. Now Lightning is usually instantaneous and it requires no fees. You may pay some fees for routing, but these fees are very, very small compared to blockchain fees. Now select Lightning Network tab and here you can specify the amount you want to send, but it's not necessary. Just keep in mind that maximum transfer over Lightning Network is currently 0.15 Bitcoin. Click Create Invoice and you will get this QR code and the Lightning invoice code. Now all you have to do is click Send Scan button in the Wallet of Satoshi and of course scan this code, and I will do that now. So now I have to specify the amount I want to send, and let's say I want to send 300,000 Satoshis. So this is 3 milli Bitcoin or currently about 28 euros. I click done and then I have to click pay. I just got a notification that the payment was sent and it should be visible in my Bitcoin wallet quite quickly. And I just got a new completed transaction. It says deposited from Lightning wallet. I got 3 milli Bitcoins or 300,000 Satoshis. If I click on this transaction, I get all the information, so the Lightning invoice code and the transaction ID. And this is how you deposit Bitcoin to your NiceHash wallet using Lightning Network.